Sass is a CSS preprocessor and becoming very popular for years. Basically, you write Sass and then compile it to CSS. But what is the benefits? In this video, we will talk about 5 reasons you should stop writing CSS and use Sass instead. Let's check it out. The first reason, and perhaps the most important, is you can use variable. This alone lets you write CSS faster and more organized. For example, if you are using the same color code across your CSS, just set it as variable so you can reuse it anywhere you want. And if you want to change the color, just update the variable and it's done. But for traditional CSS, you will have to replace all the occurrences on your code one by one. With Sass, you can write CSS almost like programming language. You can use if, else, calculation, logics, make inline comment, or even create a function. This let you write more complex code while still readable and reusable for other projects, while traditional CSS cannot. And here's the reason number 2. Number 3. Sass is based on CSS syntax, so you don't have to relearn the whole new language. Basically, Sass is a CSS superset, so you can even copy your CSS into Sass and it's working. You can switch to use Sass right now and get used to the extra feature little by little. Reason number 4, you can split your Sass into a smaller module and import it when needed. This lets you modularize your code, making it a lot easier for maintenance. While you can also use import with traditional CSS, but each import will cause an extra HTTP request to your server, which is not good. The Sass import, on the other hand, will be compiled and processed into a single CSS file, so you won't have that problem. Reason number 5, you can use inheritance concept in Sass. For example, you have a set of CSS properties that will be used many times, just extend it. It's basically the same concept as Java or C#. This will prevent redundant code, improve readability, and easier maintenance. Of course, this is not possible with conventional CSS. So, these are reasons why you should give Sass a try. And if you are looking for a nice built-in Sass compiler that will speed up your project, check out this tutorial video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like or subscribe to stay with us for more. See you next time. Bye.